Till now we have discussed about linear equation two variables. Now our main focus is about, we are going to be seeing that what is the possible solutions of any given equations there. Taking any order pair other than those already discussed we have, we can verify that one of the following possibilities is there. First, the ordered pair satisfied the equation. We have any values of x and y satisfy the both equation. Second condition, that it satisfies equation 2 and not satisfy equation 1. Second possibility is that it is satisfied the value of x and y, equation 2 only, but it not satisfied the value of equation 1. And the last possibility is that it does not satisfy either of two equations. What we discuss here? We discuss here the order pair. First, the order pair satisfies the equation, both equations. Is second condition that it satisfied equation 2 only, not equation 1, either satisfy equation 1, not equation 2. Yeah, third one is that it does not satisfy either equation of two equations. What we conclude is that we conclude that either it has a solution, either it has a no solution. Now in the solution, here also two part. It has unique solution means one solution, or it has infinitely many solution. It has infinitely many solution. In both cases we have solution, then this pairs known as a system, this pairs known as a system, and we can say that in the case of solution, when we have a solution, either it is unique or it is infinitely, then the system is known as consistent system. Then our system is consistent. And when it is no solution, we cannot find out any solution of these pairs, then in this case the system is known as inconsistent. System is known as inconsistent. Till now we discuss about the solution of a linear equation in two variable. We seen that any values of any pairs of x, y, any values either going to satisfy the given equation or either going to not satisfy the given equation. It may satisfy only one equation, not going to be satisfy other equation. Then we are concluding that this system having a, we have any solution there or we have not any solution there. If we have a solution, then that we have a unique solution there or there is infinitely many solution. Why we are talking about unique solution, why we are talking about infinitely many solutions, the answers of these questions are going to be as well as soon by me when we are going to be discussed about its geometrical interpretation. And the last is, it have no solution, we cannot solve its there is no, neither value of x and y satisfying the both equation. Then we have discussed two terms here, consistence and inconsistence. Inconsistence, our system having a solution, it may be unique, it may be infinite many solution. And second one, inconsistent solution, in which our system having no solution. Now we are going to proceed about its a graphical representation or geometrical representation. Now our main focus is discuss about geometrical representation, geometrical representation of pairs of linear equation in two variables. Now we are going to discuss about our next topic. It's geometrical representations of pairs of linear equation in two variables. Consider we have two equations a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0, a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0. All of you are aware about the drawing the graphs of this equation. We have any types of pairs of equation, then you are going to draw it. Now, in earlier classes, in class 9, we have seen that any linear equations in geometrically, it's represent a straight line. Then these two pairs is also going to be represent a straight line. Then in plane, when we have two equations which are going to represent